So, Dr. Gold, I think one of the challenges is a lot of people in this room are going to be forced to get the vaccine. Is anyone here going to a school where they're going to force you to do that? A couple hands. Well, some people, and that's one option. Is there any legal recourse, or are you able to speak to that at all?
Yeah, thank you actually so much for asking that question. So after being on this journey of trying to bring truth to the American people for several months, I've come to the sad decision that our government can't really help us, and it is going to be up to the people to make a difference. Now, I've given you a way, it's true, we've given you a way to make a difference. So we've set up a site called stopmedicaldiscrimination.org. The reason it has that name is there's going to be a lot of discrimination against people that go against the public health narrative, right? That choose to say, I don't want to be vaccinated. We want to stop that kind of discrimination. Discrimination is going to come in the form of universities requiring it, employers requiring it, and the first one I think that's going to come is airlines requiring it. I believe if airlines get together and do this the way they've done with masks, it's going to shut down American freedom and human freedom, I think, forever. It's critical. You must go to stopmedicaldiscrimination.org or smdpetition.org. We need at least 1 million signatures. We're going to go to the airlines with those signatures and tell them their life is going to be difficult, costly, expensive, when they're going to have a fight on their hands, when they see millions of Americans are not going to comply. This is what you can do. People ask, young kids especially, what can I do? What can I do? I'm telling you, every one of you has some social network. Some of you have 10 and some of you might have 3,000. You must get stopmedicaldiscrimination.org signatures. We will take it on behalf of you and push back on the airlines. And when we push back on the airlines, we will be able to push back successfully in other areas.